Okay, so let's slow this down, but first, let's take a look at the pentatonic scale. Now we're in A minor. So when you think about that, there's your A. But we start the pentatonic scale below A, and watch this fingering. That's all you need to know for this riff. Now, when you also get to this third string on the seventh fret, you want to bend it. So for those of you who have acoustic guitars, it could be kind of hard to bend it up enough. So electric guitar would be a lot easier, but nevertheless, keep trying it. So watch this. Pentatonic scale. And this part here, it's repeated a lot. It's amazing how musical it is, isn't it? So it's, I'm playing a, like an A minor chord there. I want you so bad. I want you. I want you so bad. It's driving me mad. It's driving me mad. Right. Now we want to take the same scale and move it up to the 10th position. Now we're in D minor. So before we were in A minor, that was the one chord of the scale, A minor being the name of the scale. And if you walk it up, A, B, C, D is the fourth note of the scale, and it's D minor. And it's the same exact riff. And then he does something very cool. So I'm taking what would normally be that, and I'm adding my pinky right next to it on the second string, and I'm bending both. You know, this is an E7th. I wonder if you recognize that. The E7th comes from the C7th here. And then you move it up two frets, it becomes a D7th. Move it up two frets, it becomes an E7th. And all that really he's doing is he's taking this note here and he's raising it up. And that's making it a flat 9. So, which is the same as this, but with these fingers. And then, so. Got it? So, let's do it nice and slowly, the whole thing. I want you. I want you. I want you so bad. I want you. I want you so bad. It's driving me mad. It's driving me mad. Now to the 10th position. I want you, I want you so bad. I want you, I want you so bad. It's driving me mad, it's driving me mad. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-beep-ba-ba-boom. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-dee-ba-ba-boom. So, got it. Hey, thanks for joining me today. I hope you like what you heard and you like the way it was presented. If you want to hear any particular songs, let me know. I invite you to leave comments below and let me know what you're thinking. In the meantime, please like us if you like it, or subscribe to this channel. And also you can find us on Facebook and Instagram. Thank you so much.